hard times come, as hard times do, you can hold on to me, and I will hold on to you. And we will stand together in the gathering storm, arm in arm, when hard times come. There's a river of peace, there's a river that flows. I'm gonna take that river, see where it goes. There's a river that dreams, there's a river of hope. Where it goes, who knows, who knows. Mothers turn their heads up to the sky in times of war. Pray that the children will learn to fight no more. With every faith in every country, no matter where you go, you will find the mother praying when hard times come. There's a river of peace, there's a river that flows. I'm gonna take that river, see where it goes. There's a river that dreams, there's a river of hope. Where it goes, who knows, who knows. There's a river of peace, there's a river that flows. I'm gonna take that river and see where it goes. There's a river that dreams, there's a river of hope. Where it goes, who knows, who knows. Oh, where it goes, who knows, who knows.
This next song is totally different than that. This song is about, well, the chorus says, I feel inadequate. It's a little hip-hoppy, okay? I feel inadequate, and I'm sick of it, but I'm not gonna quit. Na-na-na, not yet. Which, just so you know, the na-na-na, not yet is kind of your part, okay? So, you know, I used to have everybody say the whole thing, I feel inadequate, and I'm sick of it, and I literally had somebody come up to me, and she did me a favor. She said, you know what, I really don't like singing that part along with you. I struggle with my own feelings of inadequacy every day. I don't really have to sing that when I'm going out to hear some music. So I said, great, you just do the not yet part. It worked out great since then. So it's always good to get feedback. I welcome feedback.
I got scabs on my skin, I got knots in my hair, and my chest feels tight when I breathe in the air. I got a few extra pounds, I wish they weren't there. Try to convince myself that I don't even care, but there's subliminal messaging of which I got to be aware, expecting us to look like models in our underwear. See, I'm a human being, Eastern European, and my people aren't known for being long, tall, and lean. So how do I reconcile what they taught me as a child? Beautiful outside and in, but only skinny girls win. I feel inadequate, and I'm sick of it, but I'm not gonna quit. And then not yet. I feel inadequate and I'm sick of it, but I'm not gonna quit. And then not yet. There's a discrepancy in what they're telling me of what seems to be in this industry. So they left me on my own to try to figure it out. They tell me it's all good, but what are they talking about? They say American dream. I say it ain't what it seems. You got to go to the extreme just to see a little green. Sacrifice your pride. Suck it up deep inside. Wait for the pain subside. Then get back on the ride. and then and that. Ego trip, cause it's negative and I'm not feeling it. I'm feeling inadequate and I'm sick of it, but I'm not gonna quit. You teach the art of business, the money is your witness, no gain, and you're back from where you came. So don't try to complain or you're out of the game. Forget the fortune and the fame, no one remembers your name. Put a smile on your face, get back in the race. You're in the best country in the world, the United States. I pray for in this country. I pray for little you. I pray for little me. Pray I can rise above the cruel judgment of the things I know and love. I pray I'm strong enough. And I'm sick of it, but I'm not gonna quit. Na 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 na, yeah.